so much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Happy Halloween! Bye!
Oh, hey, it's me, Blippi! Oh, Meekah, look, it's our friends!
Hey, it's me, Meekah, and...
We're trick-or-treating!
Whoa, whoa! Meekah, look over there!
Whoa!
So many decorations!
Yeah!
Whoa! Oh, and look, this house has a giant skeleton! Whoa, and that house has a jack-o'-lantern! Cool!
And I bet this house has some treats, too!
Ooh, I wonder what kind of treats they'll have.
Yeah!
Trick-or-treating!
Five, four, three, two, one!
Almost time to wear a silly costume.
Hang out with my friends, go trick-or-treat.
Just can't wait to see a haunted house. Everybody, count down with me! Five, four, three, two, one! It's the Halloween countdown, so count with me. Everybody ready for Halloween? Let's shout now, count down with me. Five, four, three, two, one! It's Halloween!
On my street,
singing silly songs with everyone.
Are you ready? Count down with me.
Five,
four, three, two, one. It's the Halloween countdown, so count with me. Everybody ready for Halloween? Let's shout now, count down with me. Five, four, three, two, one. It's Halloween.
Jack-o'-lanterns.
Three spooky scarecrows.
Two silly costumes.
One
great Halloween.
It's the Halloween countdown, so count with me. Everybody ready for Halloween? Let's shout now, count down with me. Five, four, three, two, one. It's the Halloween countdown, so count with me. Everybody ready for Halloween? Let's shout now.
Ooh, Halloween King? Yeah, this is his house.
Whoa!
Whoa. You know, Meekah, Halloween King would surely have...
Halloween treats!
Trick or treat, 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 trick or treat!
Yes?
It is the Halloween King! Trick or treat!
Oh, yes, trick or treat.
Welcome to my Halloween house!
Help yourself!
Bye, Kenny!
Happy Halloween!
Oh, thank you,
Kenny!
It's slime!
Whoa! Check it out!
Whoa!
Look at it! Wow!
Why are you happy about this? You should want candy! This is a house of tricks! Not treats! I mess everything up in my life.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I used to have the greatest Halloween house in all the neighborhoods. And then one Halloween, someone tricked me and they took my pumpkin full of treats and they filled it with slime. No treats. And what is a Halloween cake without candy? Nothing. So from that moment on, I declared no one would ever get treats from me again.
A Halloween king with no treats? That's surely a Halloween trick.
Mm-hmm. Hey, we can help you get your treats back.
You can?
Yeah.
Why, of course you can.
Now,
all you must do is to complete 3 tricky challenges.
Ooh, challenges. I love challenges.
Yeah, it sounds fun.
Fantastic. Now, if you win a challenge, you'll hear this sound. But you must complete all 3 challenges before this clock strikes 7. Or, and get this, is very important, all the candy in all the neighborhoods will turn to slime. Oh. Are you up for the challenge?
Yeah.
Are you done?
One more. Now I'm done.
Oh. Whoa.
Whoa, cool. Look at this clock. It has a pumpkin face.
So we have to complete 3 challenges.
And save Halloween.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do it. Woo. Whoa, look at all the decorations.
Whoa.
Whoa. And there's fuzzy skeletons. Wow. And skeletons on the wall too.
Awesome. This is turning out to be such a fun Halloween. Oh, yeah. I love challenges.
Oh yeah, I wonder if they'll be silly, scary.
Well, there's only one way to find out. And we gotta hurry.
Oh yeah.
We have less than an hour to complete all of his tricky challenges.
Ooh. Well, I know the perfect person to call.
Hi, Blippi. Hi, Meekah.
Oh, hi, Kira.
Hi.
Kira is a Halloween expert. Yeah, she can solve even the spookiest Halloween problems. From ghosts to goblins to trick-or-treating gone wrong, she can solve it all. We could use your help.
Yeah, we have to win 3 tricky challenges.
Before this clock runs out, in less than an hour. And if we don't,
all the candy in town will turn into slime.
Blippi, Meekah, it's gonna be okay. Lucky for you, I'm really good at Halloween challenges.
Oh, good.
Awesome. Thanks, Kira.
And when you're stuck, ask for a candy clue.
A candy clue?
Here, repeat after me. Candy clue, we need some help from you.
Oh, hey, can you try that with us? Yeah.
Candy clue, we need some help from you.
Whoa, wow. A candy clue. Whoa, I wonder what it says.
Yeah.
Through this house, you must go to save Halloween night. If you get lost, ask for a clue to set your direction right.
Okay.
Whoa.
See, the candy clues will guide the way. I've gotta go get ready for Halloween, but if you need help, you know where to reach me.
Oh, thanks, we got this.
Yeah.
Don't you worry, Kira, we're gonna win some challenges.
That's right. 1, 2, 3, 4, let's get ready to explore.
Oh, Blippi and Meekah, one more thing. Watch out for the Halloween King. He's a trickster, and he'll do anything to stop you from winning those challenges. And when you hear him laugh like this, it means he's up to no good.
Got it. Thanks, yeah. Kira.
Thanks, Kira. Let's go.
Woo! Whoa. Whoa. Okay, do you know where the first challenge is?
Oh! Candy clue, we need some help from you! For this challenge, number 1, cross the lasers to some fun! After, you'll need to dress up quick as silly mummies. What a trick! Whoa, cool! Thank you.
Wow. Well, I know we need to look for lasers, but where are they?
Blippi, look!
Whoa, check it out!
Yeah.
A super secret mummy mission! Yeah! Woo! We should go through.
Yeah, let's do it!
Yeah! Oh, first, a stretch.
I was thinking the same thing.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I'm feeling good and ready. You feel ready?
I'm feeling ready!
Blippi? Meekah? Are you there?
Oh, Meekah! It's Kira!
Hi!
Hi, Kira!
We're here at challenge number one.
Mm-hmm. Be careful. If you touch the mummy lasers, you lose the challenge.
Yeah, we can't touch the lasers.
No problem.
Ooh, well, since there are an awful lot of lasers, why don't we count them?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, can you count the lasers with us? Awesome. Okay, let's go.
Here we go.
One.
Slowly. Two.
Three. Four.
Five. Six.
Whoa. Seven. Whoa.
Eight. Nine.
Ten.
Whoa!
Good job counting.
Yeah, we did it!
Yeah, we got through the lasers!
Yeah, we did it! We did it! We never ever quit it! We did it!
Well, now, what's the next step to complete the challenge?
Oh, well, the candy clue said after you'll need to dress up quick as silly mummies. What a trick.
Oh, so we need to find a room with some silly supplies.
Yeah.
But where?
I don't know. Let's go look.
Okay, come on.
A mummy!
Yeah! Let's go inside!
Whoa, this is the room!
Whoa!
Look at this place! It's so cool!
Yeah, there's so many costumes!
Yeah, and accessories, glasses!
Whoa!
Oh, even hats! Well, Meekah, look! Colorful
Whoa,
hats!
Cool.
Whoa! So many hats!
Wow! You are like a hat king!
Yeah! Well, maybe we should find some costumes.
Oh, yeah!
Hmm. Oh, I know!
I'm Dino Blippi!
Whoa!
And I'm Santa Claus! Have you been a good dinosaur?
I've been a good dinosaur. Oh. I would like some fossils for Christmas.
Here
please.
You go.
Oh, thank you.
Merry Christmas.
That's silly.
I could dress up like a construction worker.
Whoa. Meekah's ready to drive that excavator.
That's right.
Whoa, and while you're driving the excavator, I'm going to drive the fire truck.
Whoa.
Firefighter Blippi.
Woo! Here to save the day.
Nice.
Cool. Oh, that's fun. I love trying on costumes.
Me too, but the mummy challenge. What are we supposed to do?
Oh, yeah. I think for this challenge, we need to find the silliest, wackiest costume ever.
Oh, yeah. I think you're right, Blippi. And we could be mummies from ancient Egypt.
Oh, and look. Oh, we can use these!
Yeah! It's all over!
Because it's the mummy room!
Let's do it!
Yeah! Well, look, here, I found some over here.
Here's some more.
Yeah!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa. Check it out! Whoa! Whoa! Here we go! Whoa!
Hello?
Mummies!
Whoa, you look great!
Oh, you look great!
Yeah.
We did it! We're mummies!
Yeah.
Oh, but it doesn't seem like we finished the challenge.
Hmm. We need to accessorize!
Woo!
Hey.
Looking good!
Whoa! You look so silly!
Yeah, no, you look silly! Whoa, we're the silliest!
Totally.
Well, now, challenge one done.
Halloween King!
What's that? Hello?
Blippi, have you completed the first challenge?
Oh, yeah, hi, Kira. We did, but now we're all tied up because of that trickster.
Yeah.
Don't forget, if you hear him laugh, it means he's pulled an extra trick on you. And it looks like you have to get the challenge too by working together. But please hurry, the pumpkin clock is ticking.
Well, we got it, Kira. When in doubt, shout it out. We're together.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, Kira. Bye. Oh, nice one, Meekah. Okay, ready, set, go. Okay, right, left, right, left.
Right, left, 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 left.
Whoa, we're getting good at this.
Yeah, it was really hard at first, but we kept trying. Good job, us.
Yeah. Oh, well, let's get to the next challenge, mummy style.
Yeah, I wonder where the next challenge is.
Huh. Oh, wait. Candy Clue, we need some help from you. Whoa, check it out. Whoa, let's see what it says. To win my challenge number 2, sorting toys is what to do, by orange, red, yellow, and green, if you want to save Halloween.
Oh.
I wonder what that means.
Well, guess we'll find out.
Okay.
Hey, do you want to go on a challenge with us?
Yeah, let's do it. I bet we'll get there in no time.
Yeah, let's go.
Here we go. Oh, hey, look, we're here.
Oh, look at all these pictures.
Toys.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Toys? That was in the candy clue. Well, yeah. I bet the next challenge is inside.
I think so, too. Oh, first we should take off our mummy wraps.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I have an idea. What if we do the Blippi Wiggle to get out of our mummy wraps? Will you do the Blippi Wiggle with us? Yeah!
Awesome.
Let's do it! Woo! Whoa! Whoa! Well, the Halloween King certainly thought we couldn't wiggle our way out of that one.
Yeah, but we did it!
Yeah, let's go! Woo.
Whoa!
Whoa! Spiders are everywhere!
Everywhere! Look at these big webs! Whoa! Blippi! I bet the toys are in this ooey gooey slime.
Oh yeah, oh look, they are. Whoa. Oh. Yeah, I think we need to sort these toys by color into those bowls.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, look, red, orange, yellow, and green. Slime color challenge! I love Halloween!
Yeah, me too, well, that shouldn't be too hard.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh yeah.
Woo, here we go.
Whoa!
It's so slimy!
Whoa! Look, a basketball!
Whoa, yeah, and look, here I found a yellow egg!
Whoa, well, mine is orange. Yeah. I'm gonna put it in the orange bowl.
Oh, good, and mine is yellow, so I'm gonna put it in the yellow bowl.
Nice.
Okay, let's go again.
Okay, let's see what is.
Whoa.
Oh, I got something else that's orange, a black.
Whoa, here, let's see what I can find. Oh, there's so much slime on this one.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, look. Ooh, it's a ball.
Oh.
Whoa. This is cool.
Yeah, it's two different shades of green.
Yeah, let's put this in the green bowl.
Okay. Oh, what is... Another orange toy. I keep getting orange, and it's a shark.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa. Look. Oh, I found something pretty funny. What is this? It's a red toy.
Insect.
Yeah, looks kind of like an ant.
Yeah. Goodbye,
bye.
Ant.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. It's so slimy. We'll put this in the red bowl.
Blippi, I think there's one more toy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you want to get it together?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, here we go.
The Halloween King.
Uh-oh. Meekah, I don't know about you, but I can't stop moving.
Yeah.
My arms are dancing to the beat.
Same. My arms can't stop wiggling.
Oh, no. Oh, don't forget the challenge.
Oh,
we still need to sort the toy.
Well, what if we thought of dance moves to get the toy out?
Oh,
do you want to dance with us? Awesome!
Whoa.
I call this move the skeleton scoop.
Whoa. Whoa, nice one, Meekah. Cool dancing. It's working.
Whoa.
Whoa. And I call this move the... the trick-or-treat toy toss.
Oh, I love it. And What color is this?
Whoa, green. Oh, toss the toy.
Whoa.
Okay, we found a green toy.
Whoa.
But what bowl should it go into?
Green.
Oh, yeah, green. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Woo.
You stopped dancing.
Yeah, nice job.
Yeah.
Whoa, that was fun.
Yes, we put all of the toys in the right colored bowls. We completed challenge 2.
Yeah, that was one silly challenge. And I think we only have one more challenge left.
That's right, the pumpkin clock is ticking. Whoa. We gotta hurry.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we need a clue.
Mm-hmm.
Candy clue.
We need some help from you.
Whoa! I wonder what it says.
Yeah.
Hmm.
You've made it through challenge 1 and 2, but for challenge number 3, you must spell some magic words to get the candy key.
Whoa, spells, magic.
We might need to find a witch's room.
Whoa, that's fun. Oh, and I have an idea. On our way to the witch's room, let's pretend we're flying.
Yeah.
On day 6.
Let's do it.
Here we go.
Fly with us.
Woo! Whoa, there were a lot of doors here.
Yeah, so many.
Yeah, did you find the room?
Nope.
Yeah, me neither.
Whoa. There it is!
Yeah, it's a witch's hat!
Let's go!
Yeah, woo!
This must be where the third challenge is.
Yeah, and the candy key. We're getting closer. Let's go!
Wow!
What a cool room.
Yeah.
It's so green.
A cauldron!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Yep, definitely in the witch's room.
For sure.
Oh, wait, I almost forgot the clue.
Oh yeah, what did it say?
You must spell 3 magic words to get the candy key. Oh look, 3 magic words.
Yeah.
I think we need to find the letters to spell trick or treat to get the candy key.
I think you're right.
Whoa, will you help us look for letters? Awesome!
Yeah, let's do it!
Woo! Okay, here we go!
Okay.
You go that way, I'll go this way.
Okay.
Woo! Whoa, look, this one's by the cauldron. E.
C.
R. Oh, I found a T over here, Meekah. T.
I found an I for ice cream.
Whoa, nice! Whoa, look over here. On the bookshelf, there's a K.
Look at this R on the ghost.
Oh, look, I found an R too on the bush. Arr, I'm a pirate.
A. I see a letter T.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
I think we got all the letters. Are we missing any?
Well, we'll find out.
Okay, let's go.
All right. Okay, so. Do you have a letter T?
Oh, I do. Let's start by spelling the T-rick. Putting a T in trick.
Okay, now an R. I have an R.
Okay.
But I don't think it's the right color. But I have a blue one that will show up really nicely.
Oh yeah, and look, yellow and blue. Our 2 favorite colors.
Cool.
You like yellow, I like blue.
Yep.
Okay, and then an I. Ooh, right there.
I have the letter I.
Whoa. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, the letter C.
Uh-huh.
We'll put that there. And I have the letter K.
Nice.
Whoa. Now we need the letter O.
I got it.
Woohoo. Do you know what letter comes next?
R.
Yeah.
Oh no.
That's so small.
Size. Do you have a bigger one?
I have a big R.
Oh, perfect.
Here we go. The R in or. I'm a seal.
And I have a T for the first letter in treat.
And I bet you have an R too.
I do. Okay, get situated.
Whoa.
There you go.
We only have a little more spelling left. You just need to spell E-A-T, eat. I love to eat a treat. Well, I'll start it off with an E.
And here's a letter A. You want to put that in there for me?
Oh, yeah. Whoa, and
a T.
One last letter T. Woohoo, here we go. Well, Meekah, look, we did it.
Yeah.
We spelled trick or treat. And we found all the letters.
Yeah.
Oh, and look. The candy key.
We said
Halloween.
Yeah, we did it.
Oh, where'd the candy key go?
No. Oh, we should call Kira for help. She'll know what to do.
Okay, let's do it.
Blippi, I'm glad you called. The trick-or-treaters are on their way. Have you completed challenge 3?
Yes, we completed challenge 3, but the candy key is missing and we're running out of time.
You've got to hurry. Find a treasure chest. It should have your candy key inside.
Ooh. Treasure chest, key, got it. Thanks, Kira.
Thank you.
So we need to find a treasure chest. Do you see one anywhere?
It's right behind us?
Whoa!
It is!
Whoa!
Blippi, there's so many keys in here. There's a key for everything. How are we going to find the candy key?
Oh, Meekah, look! All the keys have a different kind of sticker on them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, like this is a giraffe. We just need to find the key with the candy sticker.
Oh, here's one with a tiger sticker on it.
And I have one with, looks like a rooster.
Oh. Oh, here's a tiny one with an owl on it.
And I have a cow. Oh, Meekah, look!
Yes!
This one has a candy sticker on it!
Yeah!
We completed challenge 3!
Awesome!
I wonder where this key goes.
Oh!
Candy Clue, Candy Clue, we need some help from you!
Whoa! Yeah. Another clue! Okay, let's see what it says. In a candy room, he waits with lots and lots of treats, but he won't share with you or me unless you cross the candy sea. It seems like we need to find a candy room.
Yeah, I think you're right. Well, let's go save Halloween.
Yeah!
Oh, look.
Oh, I think we're getting closer.
Yeah, me too.
Wow.
Colorful. Yeah. Did you hear that, Blippi?
Yeah, it sounds like the Halloween King is practicing his laugh.
Yeah, I think so.
Whoa. Hey, can you do a Halloween laugh? Let's try it.
Oh, yeah. You okay. Go first.
Mwahahahaha! Ooh, oh, you okay. Try.
Mwahahahaha!
Whoa, that was good.
Thank you.
Mwahahahaha! Ooh, you try again.
Very Halloween-y.
Mwahahahaha! Ooh, I like that one. Okay, let's see if the key fits. Here we go.
Whoa, the key fits in the door!
Yeah.
Let's check it out!
Yeah, come on!
Whoa! Candy!
Whoa. All of the candy is in here.
Yeah, look, big candy and little candy. Candy of all colors and shapes.
This is so cool. Blippi, look.
Blippi and Meekah, you have completed my tricky challenges 3. But now to get the candy, you must cross the candy sea. But you must do it before the time runs out.
How are we going to cross the candy sea? If we walk over it, it will ruin all the yummy candy.
Yeah. Oh, let me think.
Yes, think! But take your time. Tick tock, pumpkin clock. Hop to it.
Okay.
Ooh, hop to it. What if we hop from cushion to cushion to make it across the candy sea?
Oh, you know what that means.
Let's play Floor is Lava!
Woohoo! Okay, here we go!
All right.
Whoa! Whoa! Yes. Whoa!
They know how to play the Floor is Lava! I didn't see that coming. No!
Whoa!
Let's see if they can play with candy being thrown at them.
Whoa! Watch out!
Candy!
Whoa! It's the candy
team! That makes it more challenging!
What's the big one?
Whoa! Whoa, this is fun!
And now all the candy will turn to slime. Oh, that rhymes. All you have to do is wave my wand. Oh, here we go.
Hey, that's not very nice. Why are you acting this way?
Well, if you recall, my candy was ruined one Halloween and replaced.
Oh, do I recall, Meekah?
Yeah, remember that amazing slime outside?
Oh, yeah, I do love it. Ooey gooey silly slime.
Yeah.
Do you mind? I'm in the middle of something.
Oh, sorry, sorry. please continue.
Oh, thank you. All right, now where was I? Oh yes. It was the worst trick of all time. And I decided right then and there that if I couldn't give out candy, then all the candy would be mine, all mine. So I took all the candy and I put it in this room as the greatest trick of all time. I'm sorry.
Well, it must have been really hard to not give out candy.
Oh, it was. It really was. I mean, candy's the most important part of Halloween.
Halloween King. King Halloween. King of Halloween? Kingly Halloween. Hallow King.
It's the Halloween King.
Halloween King. candy is not the most important part of Halloween.
It's not? Well, then what could it be? The costumes?
Oh, costumes are so fun.
And candy can be a treat. But Halloween is about spending time with your friends and your family.
Mm-hmm. And look, we're friends.
Yeah.
You think of me as a friend? Even after all the tricks I played on you?
Oh, tricks? They were awesome.
Yeah.
And really silly.
And your royal Halloween-ness, it's called Trick or Treat, not just treats.
Mm-hmm. Royal Halloween-ness. Mm-hmm. I kind of like the sound of that. So maybe that night I was tricked with the slime. It was meant to be fun.
Mm-hmm.
I never really even considered that. And now I can have fun with my friends Blippi and Meekah. And we can give out all the candy!
Yeah. Blippi, Meekah, do you copy? Have the challenges been completed? We're out of time!
Oh, hi, Kira!
We saved Halloween!
Yeah! Oh, and we made a new friend.
That's right.
Great job, Blippi and Meekah. Thanks to you, the Halloween King will be passing out candy again.
Oh, well, we couldn't have done it without all of your help and those candy clues.
Yeah, you really are an expert on Halloween.
No problem. Wishing you a happy Halloween.
Bye, Kira!
You know, I learned a very important lesson on this night of tricks. That Halloween shared with your friends, it's the greatest treat of all!
Yeah, that's right.
So what are we waiting for? It's time for trick-or-treating! Candy for everyone! Halloween has begun!
Yeah! Oh, this sounds like a great time for a Halloween
dance party!
Say what?
Say boo!
party too?
Oh yeah!
So fun!
Fun!
For me!
And you!
Are you coming to the party too?
So cool!
If you wanna dance, we got the tunes. If you need a treat, well, we got that too. Bring your friends, come on in. Party like it's Halloween. Bring your friends, come on in. Party like it's Halloween. Say what?
What?
Say boo!
Boo.
Are you coming to the party too?
Oh yeah!
So fun!
Fun!
For me!
And you!
Are you coming to the party too?
Say what?
What?
Say boo!
Boo. Are you coming to the party too?
Oh yeah!
So fun!
Fun!
For me!
And you!
Are you coming to the party too? Make your way into the room. We can howl to the big full moon. Bring your friends, come on in. Party like it's Halloween. Bring your friends, come on in. Party like it's Halloween. Say what?
What?
Say boo!
Boo.
Are you coming to the party too?
Oh yeah!
So fun!
Fun!
For me!
And you!
Are you coming to the party too?
Say what?
What?
Say boo!
Boo. Are you coming to the party too?
Oh yeah!
So fun!
Fun!
For me!
And you!
Are you coming to the party too? Trick or treat! Do you wanna party with me? Knock on all the doors because it's Halloween! Growl like a Wolverine!
Walk like a zombie on a movie scene!
Have a sweet treat with me because it's finally Halloween! Say what?
What?
Say boo!
Boo!
Are you coming to the party too?
Oh yeah!
So fun!
Fun!
For me!
And you! Are you coming to the party too?
So cool!
Say what?
What?
Say boo!
Boo!
Are you coming to the party too?
Oh yeah!
So fun!
Fun!
For me!
And you! Are you coming to the party too?
We sure had a busy Halloween.
We sure did, Blippi.
Yeah, and thank you for helping us with those Halloween challenges.
Yeah, hope you have a happy Halloween.
Ooh, but before we go, will you spell our names with us? Okay, ready?
B-L-I-P-P-I.
Blippi, good job.
Oh, will you spell my name with us?
Cool.
M-E-E-K-A-H.
Meekah.
Woo! We'll see you soon.
Bye.
Happy Halloween. Hey, it's me, Blippi. Look at this. Did you see what I see? It's a dinosaur. Hi, little dinosaur. Do you see what the dinosaur has? Yeah, look. It's a dinosaur egg. Whoa. Oh, what's that? Rah, 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 rah. You want me to go on an egg scavenger hunt? Rah! Okay, let's see how many eggs we can find. Come on! Rah! Whoa! Look at all the eggs we found. They're so colorful. Oh, that was a good idea, little dinosaur. But wait a minute, these eggs are kind of squishy. It's almost like they're made out of
candy!
Oh, whoa, hi, I'm Blippi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Cricket, nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too. And were those dinosaur eggs made out of candy?
Yes, because we're Cricket's Candy Creations and everything is made out of candy.
Awesome, well, you think we could make some creations made out of candy together?
Of course we can, but first let's get you an apron.
Okay. Let's go! Whoa! Cricket, I'm so excited to make some candy creations, but what should we make first?
First, we're gonna make some edible slime.
Edible slime? Whoa, that sounds like so much fun. But how do you make it?
Well, we're gonna start with a bowl full of marshmallows.
Whoa, look at these mini marshmallows. Whoa, look at them. Whoa! Okay, so what's the first step to make some edible slime?
First step is we're gonna put them in the microwave. So if you're doing this at home, we need to make sure there's an adult present.
And Cricket and I are grown-ups, so we can use the microwave. Okay, here you go.
Thank you. Okay. We're gonna set it for 1 minute and see what happens.
Oh, okay. Oh, what do you think will happen? Maybe the marshmallows will get bigger. Or maybe they'll shrink and become teeny tiny. Whoa! Look! Do you see what's happening? They're growing! Whoa!
Okay, we're gonna open it up.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Woo, that's fun.
Okay, I'm gonna be really careful and hold the bowl at the top since they're hot now.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna bring them back over to the table. Whoa. And now I'm gonna add some oil.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Is that gonna help it be a little less sticky?
Exactly, Blippi.
Oh,
so
fun.
You're gonna take your spatula, you're gonna hold the bowl with one hand on the side.
Okay.
And then you're gonna stir with the other hand.
Okay, here we go. Stirring with my spatula man. Woohoo!
Wow. Okay, now it's time to add some food coloring. I chose pink because pink is my favorite color.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I'm gonna add one drop.
One drop of food coloring. Woo! Whoa! That was a big drop. Okay, and then we'll stir it all together.
I'm gonna add a little bit of powdered sugar.
Okay.
Okay.
Whoa.
You're gonna keep on stirring it.
Whoa, it's mixing all together and it's changing colors. And that powdered sugar is gonna be really sweet when we eat it.
I'm gonna add a little more. We're gonna keep on adding a little bit at a time to make it not so sticky. Okay. Good job, Lizzie.
Whoa, this is fun making candy, Cricket. Thanks for teaching me.
So I'm gonna add a last little bit and then we're going to start to sprinkle in some candy dinosaurs.
Whoa, look, do you see this? There are little candy dinosaurs. There's a little green stegosaurus, rah, rah. And look, a little blue triceratops, rah. Whoa, these will be great in our edible slime. Okay, here we go. Whoa, whoa, it's raining dinosaurs. Whoa, yeah, that was fun. And what about these?
We've got some edible glitter. It's special glitter you can eat.
Yeah.
So instead of being arts and crafts glitter that you can eat, this is extra special.
It's
and
edible.
And we're gonna pour it into our slime.
Whoa. Okay, we'll start with the blue because that's one of my two favorite colors. Okay, let's put in some edible glitter. Here we go. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, look, that's a glitter party. Okay, and then we should probably stir it up a little bit.
Just a little.
Okay, here we go.
Now, we're gonna protect your hands from getting too slimy by adding more sugar to your hands. So stick your hands right on top of the bowl. I'm gonna coat them with sugar.
Whoa!
Okay, you're gonna rub them together.
Whoa!
And you can start to play with your slime.
Okay, here we go. Whoa! Look at that! It's so squishy! And it's really stretchy! This is fun. Whoa, look at it!
Don't forget the best part, Blippi.
Well, Cricket, what's that?
You can eat it too!
Oh, I almost forgot! We're making a candy creation so I can eat it! Let's give it a taste. Whoa, that's so tasty! It's so sweet! Whoa! And so stretchy! Oh! Look at it! Whoa! 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 That is one fun candy creation, Cricket. Well, do you think we can make another one?
Of course we can! Let's go!
Okay, here we go! Whoa! Whoa! Look at this! It's a giant vault! A vault is a place that keeps things inside really safe. Oh, and maybe this vault has money in it, or maybe pirate treasure, or even gems.
Better, chocolate.
Chocolate, that is better. Well, can I open it, Cricket?
Please do.
Okay, here we go.
Use your muscles.
Oh, how about I use super dino strength? Yeah, here we go.
Can I try?
Sure, okay.
Whoa!
She's strong. Come on!
We passed through the vault door, and now we're here in the chocolate chamber.
Welcome.
Oh, thanks. Well, Cricket, can we make something with chocolate?
We're gonna make a chocolate dinosaur egg today.
Whoa, a dinosaur egg?
Yeah. Hey, did you know that a dinosaur egg is something you might find in the ground as a fossil?
Yeah.
Fossils are really old things in the ground, and they could be an egg, or maybe a bone, or even shell. Whoa! Now, we're gonna make a candy one, though, so we can eat it. Okay, so what's the first step?
So we're gonna take a crispy rice treat, and we're gonna mold it into an egg shape.
Whoa.
And then put it in the palm of your hand and just make a ditch.
Okay, here we go. Then we just wanna press in the center so we can fill it with yummy things. Okay?
We've got all these yummy goodies that we're gonna put inside. You're gonna start with these, the dinosaurs.
Whoa, look at all these dinosaurs. Yeah. Rah, 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 rah. Okay, here you go. Whoop. And maybe we'll put a second one. Whoop. Right in the center.
Okay, next we're gonna add two different kinds of chocolate. We have semi-sweet chocolate chips and white chocolate chips.
Whoa, this is gonna be so sweet and tasty. Okay, here we go. Put in some semi-sweet chocolate. Whoa. And some white chocolate too. Whoa. Whoa, that's a lot of chocolate.
Okay, now you're gonna mold it to shape like an egg.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, now you're gonna take your pinching fingers and pinch the seams together.
Yeah.
And then your molding hands and make the edges rounded.
Oh, yeah. Check it out, it's an egg shape now. Whoa. Already looking really nice.
Now we're gonna sprinkle it with some hot chocolate powder.
Ooh,
we're gonna put that on the plate and we'll roll it around in there.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna roll it. Get ready, set, rock and roll! Whoa, look at it go! Yeah! Well, now that we have on the chocolate part, we can put on the green sprinkle part. So it can look as realistic as possible. Here we go. Whoa! Whoa! Look at it go! Whoa!
You did a great job.
Thanks. Ta-da! Ooh, our dinosaur egg. And Cricket, I think there's only one thing left to do. Take a bite! Whoa! Whoa, that's a lot of chocolate. It's kind of stuck in my teeth. I feel like a real dinosaur now. My teeth munching away on some yummy candy. Oh, and speaking of teeth, did you know that a hadrosaur had up to 1,400? That's a few more than me.
It's a lot.
Nom, nom, nom. Well, thank you so much, Cricket, for teaching me how to make so many candy creations.
I had a sweet time candy crafting with you, Blippi.
Me too. See you later. Woohoo! Whoa! Today was awesome! I had so much fun with Cricket making all those candy creations and looking for dinosaur eggs. It was also pretty cool learning that a hadrosaur could have up to 1,400 teeth. Woo! But you know, it was fun eating all that candy, but I think I could have a little bit more. Oh, well, good thing I'm here in the pinata room. And you know what my favorite part about a pinata is? Ah, candy! Whoa! Well, that's the end of this video, but if you wanna watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Yeah! Woo, candy! Woo! Well, hey, can you spell my name with me? Great, here we go. B-L-I-P-P-I, Blippi, good job. Well, I'll see you soon. Ooh, I'm gonna have a little more candy. Ooh. Whoa, hey, it's me, Blippi. And look at where we're at. Yeah, today we're at Adventure City in Anaheim, California. This place is so cool. Yeah, they have a lot of rides here. Whoa, I love rides. Have you ever been on a ride before? Whoa, cool. Let's go check it out, come on. Check it out, airplanes. Wow, I love airplanes. They fly in the air so high. Yeah, it's kind of like they're birds. Cool. But they're actually machines. And airplanes are a mode of transportation. Wow, they go from point A to point B and they go super fast. Well, maybe I should ride the airplane. Whoa, all right. The first rule of any ride is safety. So you have to buckle up. All right, there we go. I'm nice and buckled up. So here I go. Unbuckle, and we can keep exploring this park. It's been so much fun, hasn't it? Whoa! All right, see you later, airplanes. Bye-bye. Whoa! A really cool part about Adventure City? Yeah, is this area. There's a lot of mist. Yeah, mist is just really teeny, teeny, tiny particles of water. I'm gonna go inside. Whoa! See you soon! Whoa! Whoa! It's like a cloud! Whoa! Whoa! Hey! See you soon! Whoa! 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 That was awesome! All right! This has been so much fun riding all of these rides. Whoa! Yeah, and it's so much fun learning about different modes of transportation. Yeah, this place is awesome. Wait a second. Adventure City train station. I wonder if this next ride is a train. Yeah, it must be. And trains are another mode of transportation. Yeah, let's go! Wow, this is gonna be so much fun riding this train! Whoa, and look at the colors! Yeah, this train is red, green, yellow, and the doors are black! Whoa! And there's a few different types of trains, how they get their power. Yeah, there's diesel trains, there's steam trains, there's even trains that are powered by electricity. So cool. All right, well, here we go. And what do you say? All aboard! Woo-hoo-hoo! Choo-choo! Wow, this is awesome! Whoa, I wonder what we're gonna find. Whoa. Whoa, looks like there's a lot of plants. Yeah, and plants actually are good for the planet. Yeah. Oh, hello. Hello. Whoa! This is so much fun! Whoa!
Whoa! looks like there's a lot of balloons. Ooh, and there's some hay, like we're at a farm. Whoa. Ooh, looks like there's a carousel here. Whoa. Whoa. What pretty bushes those were. Whoa. Whoa, it's like we're in a city. Whoa. There's a library in this city. There's a post office. Whoa. And a school. I love schools. Yeah, that's where you learn a lot. Whoa. Do you hear that? Yeah, that's the train bell to alert people that we're crossing. Oh, there's a bunch of goats right there. Hey, goats. Hey, chickens. Yeah, they even have a petting zoo here. Whoa, see you later. Whoa, the balloons. That ride looks like so much fun. Hello. Wow. Woohoo. Whoa, airplanes. I love airplanes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. A roller coaster. Whoa, roller coasters can be really intense, but they're really fun. Woo! A waterfall! Ooh, and look! Looks like we're in a jungle or a rainforest. Whoa, yeah! Some poison dart frogs live there. Ooh, a toucan? Yeah, what cool birds. Whoa! Yeah! That was so much fun riding this train and exploring Adventure City. Wow! Whoa. Well, since we already saw planes, then we saw trains, I wonder what we'll find next. Let's go!
It looks like a police vehicle. A police car or a police truck? So cool! Woo! And also a fire truck. Yeah, or a fire engine, they call it. Woo! And an ambulance. Wow! All of these are modes of transportation. Yeah, and actually all of them are emergency vehicles. Whee!
So much fun to sit in the seat. Whoa! All right, I'm gonna ride the roller coaster. Let's go! Whoa! This is gonna be so much fun. Come on! Whoa! Check out all the colors of the carts. Whoa, this is the freeway coaster. Wow! All right, this one is the color purple. Ooh, a black cart. Oh, a blue cart. A red cart. And the last cart, a yellow cart.
What cart should we ride? Huh?
Hey, how about the blue cart? Yeah, it's one of my two favorite colors. You knew that already, didn't you? Yeah. All right. Here we go. Woohoo! I'm ready. He's just making sure everything is nice and safe. And he made sure this is tight. Woohoo! I'm so excited. All right, here we go. Coaster is another form of transportation. Wasn't very efficient because we started and ended in the same spot. That's silly. Well, this is the end of this video. But if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? B-L-I-P-P-I Blippi. Good job. All right, see you soon. Bye-bye.
Come on, everyone, let's make learning fun. Blippi, Blippi. So much to learn about, it'll make you wanna shout, Blippi!